Ankita Pawar. I have secured rank 321 in the Civil Services Examination 2020. For cracking this examination, I believe that perseverance is very important. You need to be dedicated, hardworking, and stick to the syllabus and believe in yourself. Plus, I would also like to thank the Kingsmaker IAS Academy for their support. The lecture series that was there, the 10 lecture series, was very helpful, where the various IAS members were called and sessions were really good. They helped me a lot. Plus, the mock interview was also very good. So, I would like to thank the Kingmakers IAS Academy. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Dr. Vineet Ahlawat and I have secured rank 231 in recently conducted UPSC CSE 2020. And I would like to congratulate all the candidates who have been selected through the Kingmakers IAS Academy. I would like to convey that Kingmakers IAS Academy is truly a brilliant institution because it helped us immensely during our interview preparation by conducting a holistic depth analysis, providing us with the questionnaire, the adequate questionnaire which could be probable questions in our interview. Moreover, the one-on-one session conducted by the Kingmakers IAS Academy were of immense help because they helped us to analyze ourselves and go through our depth and analyze what kind of questions could be asked by the interview panel. Moreover, the sessions conducted by Kingmakers IAS Academy by Hariharan IAS sir and many more IPS and IFS faculties or the members, it was of a great help because we could get the insights and the views of the renowned and dignitaries so that we could put that point of view and into the interview panel during our interview day. So I would like to congratulate all the candidates and I would like to express my immense gratitude for the Kingmakers IAS Academy, which helped me a lot during the last phase of my journey. Thank you very much. Thank you everyone.
Hi, I am Vaibhav Rawat. I gave a mock interview at Kingmakers IAS Institute. It was really one of the best mock interviews that I have given. The interaction that I had with three retired IAS officers and one current working officer was enriching for me. I got to know a lot of new things about myself, and it is one of the kind of interviews that one would like to have before facing the real UPSC board, a kind of a rehearsal. I would like to thank Kingmakers IAS for giving me this opportunity.
Hello everyone, my name is Jayant Singh Rathore. I have secured All India rank 59th in this year's UPSC Civil Services Examination. First of all, I want to thank Kingsmaker IAS Academy. I had enrolled in their mock interview session and it was very helpful for me in the actual interview as well. All the questions that were asked in the mock interview, they were quite diverse and also the panel was very good. So I want to thank Kingsmaker IAS Academy for the very good experience, especially at the mock interview. Thank you.
My experience at Kingmakers IAS Academy mock was very good. The panelists asked me a question on a diverse range of topics and gave me some relevant suggestions on further improving my personality.